Hello, I'm Allison Miller, and I'm here with a quick tip from the academic writer space. Now, we all want to be productive and effective when we sit down to work. And something we often don't think about is the boundaries that we have in place or the boundaries that we don't have in place. So one of the ways that we coach the people who show up to our writing retreats is to take a canoe ride. So when you get in your canoe to work on a specific section of your dissertation, a manuscript, a grant application, whatever it is, you want to stop and think about, what do you need to take with you? What materials do you need? What messages do you need to say to yourself, to be kind to yourself, to support yourself? What are you taking in that canoe? And what are you going to leave on the banks of the river? Are you going to leave behind your inner critic? Are you going to leave behind your cell phone or your email? What are you going to set boundaries around and say, this is not coming with me on this canoe trip for this writing session because it won't serve me? So if you want to learn more about how to set boundaries and how to be an effective and productive academic writer, come and try a free trial writing retreat session with us. We'd love to have you experience what our community has to offer.